I'll get it braided up. I'll take the hay string here. I'll loop it, fold this tail back. Now I want to make sure I stay below that tailbone. I'll kind of fold it up like that. I'll wrap it in vet wrap here. Making sure we stay below that tailbone.